Yeah. يا سوري شرف ما يا نائمي في الهوى الراضي كفاك اشجار يا نائمي في الهوى أنت ملوح ولا غالب بحال اشجار ولا غالم بحال الشجار من أمان من أمان من أمان يا ربي يا نائمي في الهوى العذري كفاك الشجار من تا ملوح ولا غالم بحال اشجار ظلم الاحبة عدل مهما بحكم شجار من 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 يا حبيبي عالجت روحي فلم أحصل لها عبرا يا قلب يا قلب يا قلب ينعيم يا عين ظروفي عبرا تنبت وتروي بقاع المخلات الشجار يا عيني يا ويلي اوه Yeah.
But first, I would like to introduce the musicians. We have Johnny Farage on the left. Soran Farijat, lead vocalist and oud. John Murchison on the double bass. Zafar Tawil on qanun. And I'm playing violin. So before I talk about Isqi Al Itash, which is the suite that we played, I would like to say a few words about the group. It's تخـت النـغم. It's a traditional تخـت, which is a traditional Arab music group. Actually, the word تخـت, it's a word from Farsi, and it means throne, because it was the chamber music. The group that used to play for the Sultan, or at the time it was Khisro, right? And the king, you know, the... Now tonight we're playing for you. So this is the formula of the traditional Arab music group. We always have the rough, which is like a tambourine. It's a, and double bass, which is something was added, you know, the last century. The oud, which is the ancestor of the lute, the ancestor of the guitar. So and the qanun, which is basically the piano from inside. And the violin also was added in the 19th century. The composition we played is Isqi Al Itash, which translates into Quench the Thirsty. And as you have read maybe in the program that we circulated, it's there's a story behind it. This dates back to 1776. Which was a tough time in Syria, mainly Aleppo. Actually, it was a tough year here in New York too, right? in the US. So there was a drought, and people were, it's an agricultural society, and you know, people depend heavily on rain. And it was not raining, so there was this difficult time where this poet wrote the Muhammad Manbiji, which is a city not too far from Aleppo. And he wrote the poetry, "Dear God Almighty, please, we need rain." And then Abdussalam Nabitsi, the composer and the singer at the time, did the music. And it was kept orally, as all a lot of, you know, the folk and the traditional music, until the 50s, where it was recorded professionally, you know, and kept forever, hopefully, in the in Aleppo radio. Unfortunately, the original composition was about 2 hours, but what's kept from it is what we played for you, about like 45 minutes. So we hope you like it. Yes. The second part, which is a smaller, it's not a half, it's a wasla in maqam nahan, and the wasla again is like a suite. And we're going to start with a piece that I wrote a few years ago, an instrumental piece. It's called Zakhrafa. And then we move to a muwashah called Kultu Lamma Ghaba Anni, which is a muwashah, very important muwashah. Very important piece of the composition, wrote by Omar Batsh from Aleppo, one of the most important Moshahat composers in both Syria and Egypt. He actually, we wrote a few words about him and his life, but there's a nice thing about the piece that he says in the piece, which the lyrics said, that be careful with my eyes, you know, which can translate into, you know, you, when I'm watching you, you are my beloved. It's like it's like watching the sun or the full moon. It's too much light. And at that time, this was towards the end of his life, he was actually losing his sight. He had an illness at the time, and his vision was going, you know, the wrong direction. And so the musicians who know this story enjoy this part more because we know that he was saying, be careful with my eyes, because he's also losing his vision. So this is قلت لما غاب عني, عمر البطش. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you.
صحت مظلوم